I was just shooting fish in the river. Oh, squirrel. Literally. Did I get him? Yay, I got him! That's funny. Pick up. Shove a squirrel in my pocket. I've got a squirrel in my pocket. A little bit of history. Oh, sorry. He's definitely history though. The opportunist kill, and so it runs out in front of you. You try and mow it down with your horse, or you shoot at it. Oh, I see yellow flowers. I think I can, or orange flowers. I think I can pick those guys. Oh, he's gonna be happy. He's gonna be like, get out of the way. I guess I can't. Come on, Dutch, just get out of the way. Excuse me? I'm gonna shoot that hat off your head. Because I will. Jeez, how rude. Just got top of the hill on. Get a scope. What's around? Whoa. Well, there's a waterfall. Stop moving, horse. Can't put the brakes on these things easy. Trail there. Where does that trail go? Here, apparently. What's down here? Let's follow it and see. I like these little dotted trails that appear and take you into really interesting little areas. So it's taking me down possibly to an encampment by the river down here. I wonder if I should leave Duchess here and go on foot. You stay, girl. Bit of a windy path. Is that it? Oh no, that way. Yeah, I wouldn't want to take the horse down here. It's certain death. I'm not that good on a horse. Maybe call the horse down once I'm down. What's it taking me? New Hanover, okay. New Hanover is a bit of a dump. Taking me to the bridge. Reminds me of a song. Yeah, take me to the bridge. Red Hot Chili Peppers, okay. But why? What's down here? What's so interesting? Oh, is there a cave? Oh, maybe. No. Takes me through. Through a canyon. So I can get down to the river through all this shingles down. Let's have a look. See if there's anything down here. Some fish in the water moving around. Maybe I can go hunting again. What's that there? Probably too far out for me to pick up. What is it? I can get it. Let's skin it first. Some kind of muskrat. Hey, look, I got a daily challenge. It is a muskrat. Wow, that was a good guess. Ew. I don't really need a muskrat carcass. Why am I even throwing it over my shoulder? It's tiny. What the heck? Get away, muskrat. It's fishing over there. My ugly guy. How ugly he is. The fish don't like the gun sound. Must mess with their lateral lines. Where are you, fishy? There's one right over there. Not an exact science, fishing with a rifle. So I can either cross the river and go up the other side there and see what that's all about. Or I can follow the path. I'm all for crossing the river, why not? Let's go. Go for a swim. See if my stamina's up for it. Oh, my stamina wheel's going down. Am I gonna drown? Oh. Ambarino. I'm very Mexican. The Dakota River. Oh, there we go. Oh, look at that. Stamina core is empty. Got him! What is it? A pickerel. Anyhow, I can head to the waterfall. Let's have a look at the waterfall. If there's a secret cave behind the waterfall, that'd be cool. There are some like secret areas in RDR and I haven't really explored before. Oh, my stamina's low. Swim to the other edge. Oh no! You can do it! Come on, ugly man. Oh, you made it just. Let's give you a stamina tonic. That'll be to use. There we go. Then we should eat something. Pepper, right? Provisions. Baked beans. There we go. Drink some gin. That gets my stamina back. I don't understand that, but yeah, there's no way I'm going to get behind the waterfall. Made me all fuzzy. So when you see one of those things, I think if you shoot under it, down a bit. No. That didn't work. Run! Somebody know. Oh. Ooh. Bacchus Bridge. Oh, you're gonna hear noise in the background, no big deal. Wife's watching some show. What are you watching, honey?
Preview of some haunted castle and investigators.
Oh, I saw something. Yeah, I did. There. I got it. Did I get it? Yeah. Where'd it go? Ah, skin it. The muskrat. Yay! Daily challenge, 2 of 2. Sounds fun. I wonder if Duchess would come if I called. I might say, Duchess cannot find you. Night time. Oh, there's the Iron Bridge. I'm getting my workout. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I missed? I think missing the bike.
Yeah. Remember the teacup titties? Yes, you do.
I'm going the Andrew.
No. Wow, look at this, tree's burnt out. Oh, what caused that? What is that? I see something. Some critter. Gotcha! Level 7, 75% to level 7 on Deadeye. That's cool. Let's stow this little guy. We should get you to the butcher, shouldn't we, horse? Let's have a look at the map. Map. It's the map, it's the map, it's the map, map, map. Bacchus Bridge. Katora Springs. What's this? I don't want to do Showdown Series. Fort Wallace has nothing in it. Ah, Valentine. Let's go to Valentine. Butcher. Where are you, Butcher? There's a butcher in Valentine. There's bound to be. There. Chop, chop. Okay, horse. Don't ride off the edge of the cliff. That's not a good way to get down. Fast way to get down, but not a good way. Well, this is a rocky canyon. I want to meet a bear or a pack of wolves in there. I mean, certain trouble. I don't think there's any bears in this part of the area, though. There's a river, so maybe. Go across the river up here. Mm-hmm. Okay, horse, we're gonna cross the river. You'll be okay. Here, cross here. Eh, good horsey. Cumberland Forest. Well, that sounds like somewhere that might have a bear or two. just such a beautiful game. Like, it's got a beauty that Sea of Thieves has, kind of an artistic beauty. Oh, I'm hearing coyotes. I'll get out of here. Follow this trail. I don't want to be attacked by coyotes. No way. Oh, look, there they are. Let's chase those guys. Chase them down, see if I can run them over with the horse. Gun. No freaking bullets. You dumb dumb, where'd they go? Oh, they ran away. Oh well, there's one. Oh, that's not coyote, but I'll take it, whatever it is. The opportunist killer, is that raccoon? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna make a Davy Jones hat. Davy Jones, Davy Crockett. Davy Jones is like the lead singer of the Monkees. He wore a hat sometimes, I think, but... Yes, thank you. I'll take that. Can I stow him? I think I might have stowing space. Let's pick him up. Da-da-da-da-da-da. North American raccoon. Yeah, I have stow space. There we go. Oh, I smell cigarette smoke. We can smell you. What's that? Did I kill something up here? Yeah, I did. Okay, skin you. Unfortunately, I can't stow you, so I'll just take what I take. Skin you. Kind of wasteful, but back then people didn't think about wastefulness. So I'm playing it in a historical standpoint, not an ecological standpoint. Have a nap. Oh, I hear coyotes. Run! There they are. Come on, horse. Move it. They got away. I don't know where they went. They got away. Maybe they ran into town. Hands not so tight, that's good. Yeah, hand operation. Yeah, poor little thing. Riding through town. Yeah, whatever you said. Wash your mouth. No thanks, I'm okay. Oh no. Leave him there. Yeah, I need a bigger room. Yeah, well, the amount of hassle it was to move all this, I'm gonna need a long weekend to do it. And gonna need his cooperation too. Oh, why do I do that? It's just LT and then it's not LT. You lucky you ain't got a window in your head right now. Here, let's sell this guy. Got lots to sell.
Seen a lot of that lately, but they are okay. I'll take it, but you won't get much. Seen a lot of that lately. Let's do it. Hey, it's gonna take some time to trim this mess.
Alexa, volume 4. Yeah, that was a pretty penny. That was quite good. Yeah.
Thank you. Come
again. I wonder if I can... Let's get the map. I want to find a quick travel thing so I can go somewhere else. Let's see. There's the gunsmith. I guess I should go to the gunsmith. What's that? Saloon, barber, general store, butcher. Oh, is this the quick travel? Another saloon. Oh, there isn't a quick travel here. Dang. I don't know if I'm carrying anything that the doctor's gonna want. I'll go back in. Let's see. Let's mark the doctor. It's just easier. I'm gonna walk, I think. I don't like to run around the town because if there's some idiot players that are just interested in causing trouble, if you start running, you look like, you know, you look like you're just asking for it. So if you just play it casual, you look like an NPC almost, and people kind of ignore you. Oh look, somebody left their horse here and it's got stuff all over it. Let's see.
Alright, stranger.
He's in the saloon, so I'm gonna sell his jackrabbit for him.
If you're looking to unload some pelts, I'm your man.
Yeah, there you go.
Take a look around and compare.
His horse is gone now. That was too funny. I'll just take your jackrabbit off your horse and go sell it for you. Don't mind me. Howdy, partner.
Stranger.
Oh, I think I missed the doctor's. Is this it? Sheriff's office. No, sheriff's not here. He's in jail. Anyone? Stealing from the sheriff. Well, hello. How's that piece of wood you're looking at? Is it nice?
Hi, darling.
Hi.
Care to have some fun?
Maybe.
Fine by me.
Maybe not.
I can find another man.
Yeah,
careful,
go ahead.
Now.
Howdy. New in town? I only keep select
maybe.
Items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf. And the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall.
Here
see
we go.
The catalog if you can't find what's
thought I had for. Stuff to sell.
Sure. Thanks. Okay.
I think I can sell all, can't I?
Sure. Alright.
Chanterelles.
Alright, I'll take it. Sure, okay. Alright, I'll take it.
You charlatan. You take all the stuff and make your little potions and tend to make people well again. Yeah. Where's the gunsmith? You over here? There he is. B.L. Dalton. Oh, R.L. Dalton. Oh, we should go to the post office.
New marksman in town. Welcome.
Okay, let's do X. Customize.
Shit, you gotta treat that thing as good as your horse, all right? I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo.
Yeah, I can do that.
You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you.
You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing.
Essential, I reckon. Smart addition. Doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Unless you maintain that peace, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
I'm pretty happy with that.
See ya.
I go here. And then I can... I think I can switch through them. Hang on. How do I switch through? No? Hmm. on what this is all about. Combat, recovery abilities, defensive abilities. Was this just next upgrade? I don't know how to do it though, it doesn't make sense to me. Yeah, I don't understand this. Ability loadout stuff. Oh, there's the one with the scope, right? Rare shotgun.
You really need your gun out now?
This is the one, okay.
Put that down. Sure is nice out.
Yeah, it sure is. Excuse me, stop staring at me, weirdo. That's gonna get shot, stare at me like that. Huh?
Morning.
What's that up there? A weird looking log, okay. Post office is over here, as well as the travel thing, right? Scare some people?
Howdy.
That one? Nope, that one. And collect my delivery. And let's see. I'm nice.
So long.
Keep my nose clean. Fast menu. Where do I want to go? Excuse the squeaky headset. There we go. Let's go. Saint Denis. Oh, La Grasse. Yeah. Spent all my money on my weapons and ammo. Let's have a coffee. I need a hat. I don't know what happened to my hat. Interesting. Chickens. Living in the swamp, so I gotta remember that grass is in the swamp. This old boat. What is it? A crabber? Yeah, it looks like crab. Oh. Fish in the water. What fish we're looking at here? Let's see. Get the one with the scope. How do I change? Ah, there we go. Like shooting fish in the barrel. Holy moly, that's big. Carp. Catfish. Catfish. Cool. That's a big old catfish. And I don't know what that does. Oh, I got a telescope lens. Okay. Thought I saw something over there, but I think it's just a boat. Let's see what else. Another catfish. Is there a butcher nearby? Because I could drop these guys off. Let's zoom in. I could travel. Let's go to the fast travel and then I can take it. Back to Valentine, right? I can't travel when I'm carrying it. Damn, and I can't stow it. Waste of a good catfish. Well, I could come back. Go to Valentine. Sell my catfish. And then go back to Lagar. And go back and forth. Keep shooting catfish. Do it a few times, see if it pays off. I'm thinking there's not many catfish in Valentine. Where's the butcher? There he is.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can buy my catfish.
I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
It's not gonna be worth it, is it? Travel to Lagarde's $4 and I didn't make enough. So, okay. Well, I want crocodile, so I'm gonna go back to Lagarde.
Thanks again.
Sorry, Mom.
Slow down.
Sorry, mister. Yeah, I'm going too fast in town. Just asking for trouble. Somebody shot the guys on the horse there. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to the car. What are you doing? Howdy. What's going on here? You selling something? Dead guy over there. La Grasse, not La Gare. Some food, I think. Get a bug. Okay. I wonder if I can put some predator bait in. Yeah, we've already used predator bait, but let's do it. If I go over here, get up here, get my I'm not aiming at you, dude. I'm aiming at predator bait. Just get along. Nothing doing. Shoot butterflies. It might attract a crocodile. It's a chicken. I thought it saw chickens. I don't see chickens now. What is that? Crocodile?
What was that, brandy?
And you ain't here for no crawfish. Which means you heard I might have some work. I ain't gonna ask no questions about you. Between the gators and the other unsavory characters about, me and mine, well, we can use all the help we can get. I don't know how we ended up here, but here's where we are. This is home. Now, you can't be no fisherman without no boat. Now, can you? There's some mean old fellas up at Macomb's Inn. They got mine, and they ain't gonna give it back to me neither. You collect it, I'd be obliged. It's just down to Kumasi. Real obliged. I swear.
That's his necktie. Sure, I want to do that.
I thought you'd be right on this.
Lucy. Doing. Okay, let's see if we can get this done. I wasted some time killing chickens, but I'm interested to see if I can do it. Okay, we're going this way. Cut through. I can't, dude. Wrong place at the wrong time, Peggy. I can't stow the actual boar himself. Gotta go. Slow going, 4 minutes. Any way to go faster? No. Nobody along the shore gonna start shooting at me there. It's possible, I guess. Just shoot four guys. Five guys, I think. I'm hearing voices. What's that, crocodile? Stamina. Yeah, of course, rival players can attack the bird. No birds here. Definitely a good place for hunting, but a bit dangerous with the crops. I've got 2 minutes, I don't know if I'm going to do this. I don't even know exactly where I got to go. Oh, there it is, right in front. I can do this. Glowfly and the flying above the water. I love some of just the tiny little effects. Just add to the entire game. Why is the snoring? Mission pass. Look at that. What is that, a fisherman? Oh, I never noticed that before. Is he in here? No? I guess I don't have to go talk to him again, right? Hmm. Is that what the stranger is all about? What if I can knife the chicken? Try knifing the chicken. I can apparently knife a chicken. Take another beer. Sure.
Got anything else you could help me with?
Okay. I guess you're good, right? Have a drink. Do I have anywhere to stow this? I might have space on the other side. Yeah. Look at the map. Map. Zoom in. What's this? Bait shop. Ooh. I'll go to the bait shop.
Come, sir, welcome. I have a fresh supply of crawfish bait you won't find better nowhere.
Thanks, ma'am. I have no money. Maybe I can just steal your practice.
You know where I am when you change your mind.
Sure. Oh, I can't see much. Get it.
Need more in? Maybe next time, okay?
Oh, man, crocodile. I'm just asking for trouble. Don't even know how he ended up in the middle of all that. I'll take it. Well, I guess I had it on my... It's raining. Hi. Apparently it's raining. Not time yet. Not the time yet. Alexa, what time is it?
It's
sir. Stop. What? Can't we laugh? We're not allowed to laugh.
Come here, I'll tell you what we laughed at. Come here.
Come here. Come here. What? Over there. Ethan, come here. Come here, dude. Where is it? Here. Do you want it or not? Guess he doesn't want it. Okay, I gotta find a butcher and then I can wrap this up.
Yeah, here.
Okay, we got the fair behind us, so we're gonna go to the fair. Okay, what? Where is a butcher? Maybe I gotta fast travel. Can I afford fast travel? I'm not sure I can. Oh, turkey. No. When's the fair end? Okay. Yeah, yeah. There's fast travel. Oh, somebody's horse. Let's see. Nothing on it. Also, I stole somebody. They had a jackrabbit on their horse, and I just took it. I'm like, oh, you're gonna just stay there, and then I'm gonna just help myself. They were in the saloon, I think, gambling and drinking. So I just took their jackrabbit, walked back to the butcher, and sold it. And then when I went back to get the other thing, they'd already taken off. Thanks.
I find the game too complicated.
I just defended a campsite, and I talked to a stranger. If you find strangers on the map, you go talk to them, they give you quests. Mm-hmm. So I went and retrieved his rowboat from a bunch of bandits and rowed it down the river to him. Mm-hmm. So there's lots of things to do.
I know, but it's all those little tiny details, it's too complicated. My first role.
Yeah, but some people would say that about Sea of Thieves, right? Oh, sorry, horse.
There's no
intro, but if you play the you play the solo, it pretty much gives you the gameplay, and then you get to do the free roam. And I played a bit of the solo. I like Wild West, and I like the whole hunting and foraging and the exploring. Like, there's so many places to go. Well, sorry, dude. I just pulled my gun on someone. Sorry, dude. I stole from the sheriff earlier. I went in the sheriff's office. She's a lady of leisure, look. So.
Put that away.
Hello.
Guns ain't toys.
Pretty much.
Welcome back. Have a look.
All right, yeah. I don't have anything for you. I don't think.
See you another time.
Maybe some animal pancreas. Maybe I'll look. See. See if you take anything I've got. LT is the bottom one. No, nothing.
Now, hope you change your mind.
Oh, they got gambling now. Which is new. I know, I'm so dirty. I need to go to the barber. Someone's shooting up the town. I can't find the butcher. Let's go in here. Go. Map. Zoom in. There's the butcher. There. Somebody shooting someone. Yeah, I'm gonna run. I don't want to stand out like a non-player, because then I'll get, or like a player, because then I'll get shot. If I just carry on walking slowly, people generally ignore you, right? I hear the gambling in the saloon.
First time, mister?
Oh yeah, poker. So I playing the piano, honky tonk.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Morning.
What can I do for you?
Need a lot of that done. Okay, I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Need a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Yeah, no, I was looking to the sell first. So. Where's my horse? Oh, here he comes. Come on, I want to sell what you've got on the horse. Or have I done that already? I guess I've done that already.
Thank you. Come again.
Oh no, you still got skins on you.
Need a lawman. I
need your help. There you go. Got a haircut, you think? Map. Somebody's shooting up town again. Like, people need to learn to play the game properly. Where's the barber? There. Barber! Taking me the long way, but whatever. Someone's screaming. Oh, hell no! Somebody dead in the street. No, it's not upstairs. He's this side. Is it? Oh, there's the barber sign, the red strips. Is it in here?
Good to see you,
might be.
Don't
don't think I've seen there you he here before. Welcome.
He's in the saloon. He is the bottom one. It's weird. Why? Hair. I need facial hair because I look awful. Yeah? Pompadour fade? Ooh, short afro. Curly. Long afro. Oh, bald. Buzzed. Neat left part. It needs to be a different color. Problem. Thinning. No? Maybe with a different color. It's better, darker. That's nice. Right? Yeah. How much?
I pulled a man's tooth last week. He got all liquored up with a pain.
Fine. Grow a beard too. Facial hair. Why not? I look stupid. I've got to color it. And anyway, I can't afford it right now.
I ain't so sure.
What? Down the bottom price is how much it costs. Up there is how much I've got. What do you mean?
17 and 6.
I have 17 gold bars, and I have $6. Apparently I can do something with the gold bars. Hang on, LT. LT? LT. There. And...
had a man come in yesterday, say he wanted a
mustache. Yeah, do I want a beard?
Did my best, but you can only work what you're given, if you take my meaning.
Buy that one. What? Dentistry? Give me gold teeth? What's wrong with my teeth?
Food menu. Ugly. Your character's the ugliest.
Happy to keep it neat. Just come on back.
Ooh.
Goodbye.
Yeah, he is ugly, isn't he?
Hey, thought you'd only just left.
I don't want to go shooting up the town. It's not good for my character.
No.
That was funny. It. That's what it was. I know, they love each other. Yeah. Okay. Time to quit the stream. Thanks for watching. It'll be blah, 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 blah.